And I cannot apologize for being a protector of my people. The difference of a few weeks for a pullout already decided on could not justify sacrifice of a human life. When I opted to save Angelo de la Cruz, I was reflecting whether one life should be sacrificed for no pressing reason or saved by accelerating an ongoing pullout. I did not sacrifice policy to save a human life. I applied policy for that purpose.